rent or buy? We're going to break it down right now. I'm joined by Meredith Keep of Berkshire Hathaway. I can call you Mer.
Yes.
Mer, thanks for stopping by.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
Now, you sit with a lot of potential renters that are coming into the city and buyers.
Absolutely.
When somebody's coming in, let's say from out of town and trying to figure out, should I rent, should I buy, what are you walking through with them right now?
Yeah, so it kind of depends on the person. Obviously, I'll sit down with them. If they're just coming to the Boston area, we'll kind of go through the different areas, the price point, what you get for your buck in each of the neighborhoods, because everything varies so much. If they're kind of already in the Boston area, we just kind of go through like their lifestyle and pick a neighborhood that we think is best for their life.
And for that person out there that's thinking, geez, you know, rates have ticked up and the market's a little crazy, I'm gonna wait. Mm-hmm. That's not necessarily the right play. If you know the neighborhood that you wanna live in, now is a good time to buy.
Yeah, I think that some people are hesitant right now because they keep hearing that the rates are going up, which is not a lie. The rates are going up. But I think once they sit down and actually look at the finances of and compare what they're paying in rent, what they would pay for a mortgage, it's really eye-opening to them because, I mean, rents in Boston aren't cheap and they're only going up. According to Zumper, they actually increased 9% from last quarter.
Oh, wow.
So I think once people actually sit down and look at the math, it can typically make more sense to buy just because they're spending so much in rent and it seems that those prices are only increasing.
Right. And I think it is an eye-opening experience. You make a great point. When you sit down with a lender who can educate you, break down the numbers and look at, okay, this is what rent is going to cost. And here's the increase, expected increase over the next 1, 2, 3 years. And then the cost of home ownership. And if you wait, the benefits of home ownership far outweigh that of the cheaper rent, maybe short term.
Yeah.
Unless it is a short term play, right? If you might be moving out of town in a year, then it makes probably more sense to rent.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, they always say that the best time to buy was 5 years ago. So, but yeah, if someone's only here for a year for like a residency program or something like that, you're maybe not going to see a return on that. So,
and in regards to your recommendation about learning the city, I imagine the best way to do it is actually go visit the different neighborhoods.
Yeah, I always suggest, I'm like, go spend a Sunday fun day in each of the different neighborhoods that you're considering and think about your lifestyle. Like, do you do yoga every day? Make sure there's a yoga studio close to where you live. You kind of have to think about your lifestyle, not just the place itself.
Right. And that can have a huge impact and hopefully land you in the right neighborhood.
Absolutely.
Well, thanks for stopping by, Mer. And if you'd like to connect with Meredith directly, you can go to her website, mersellsboston.com. Remember, we have more tips just like this right here on boston.com.